crisis was growing by the hour, but for 2 days, Facebook's founder and CEO Mark Zuckerberg was silent.
As a you need to say early on, you know, this is what we're doing. This is what we mean. This is what we want to accomplish.